So, last time I did, just finished the boat fight. Did the boat fight and I did the ruin, that's right. I'm gonna light a candle. I never put a garbage bag back in. Oops. Oh well, I missed. I think I'm just gonna try. Well, I probably shouldn't just blitz through it all. I'll break another boss for Bojo. Cash. Money. Rail chest or trap chest? Rail chest or trap chest? Real one. I'll clear them out the normal way. Thank you. big cash. What did I do it the last time? It's right here. How'd I do it? There he goes. Oh, it I got both of them. Brother, retrieve your arms. Retrieve your arms. That's not too bad. Tired of it. You know what? Never mind. I'm leaving. I don't need it. There's another one. Some cash. Something here. Oh, I never bought a hyper cartridge. I have to be perfect. bill wall spot. There it is. Worth it, I guess. There is two. It was right. Big cash. Not sure if I'm missing anything.
Dude, I haven't seen you in forever! What's up?
Is this challenge run hard? It definitely gets worse, and it gets worse fast. Think of it as if you're playing any game with a level-up system, and your damage doesn't go up. At all, ever. Everything else can go up, but not your damage. There's definitely one or two spots that I'm definitely gonna fume. How far am I? About halfway. I just started about 28 minutes ago on the second part. Just taking a little side detour to collect what I can. Right. kick has use. Not coming back? Thank you, NetBud. Very cool. What do I need again? Darn it. Collected this one. Penline. I think that was for the shining laser. see the other one. One's a trap. Hey, Waffle. How's it going? 56,000. For Tales of War. What do you have left? Okay, so I think I have enough grand grenades left to open everything else up. I think maybe something doesn't sound... I want to say cheesy. I guess it is. It does sound a little cheesy. I still think it sounds cool. Gotta be this one. Yep. There's a hole in the wall. Is there anything inside? You found a refractor shard. 920. So this is the one I have to break. Darn it! Well, now I don't have enough. That wasn't important. There's maybe a good schedule. Well, we could figure out amongst everyone who is playing what's a day that we can all meet. On Discord. From their character sheets, because what's the point in character sheets without a player behind it? True. I haven't exactly had the time to get this myself until maybe last night. That's fine. I mean, whenever you're the dungeon master, if you're dungeon mastering, whenever you feel that it's ready to go, just let us know. And what we should be adding to character sheets and. Ready? Okay, I did. I can put the grand grenade away. I think I've done everything. Oh, that's right, I haven't claimed what's over here. Woo, woo. Hi there. There you are. Two holes in the wall. We found money! 820. Is this the one that's 9,000 then? Rollerboard. Now I can have the jet skates. Now I'm gonna go the other way and then I'll call roll. Wames! Hi there. Goodbye. Now I have to get new jacket. Roll. That's a wonderful ring. Why don't you keep it? Da-da-da. Used to make the jet skates. I think I get a buster part of this. Yep, you hold circle to use them. Fireblowers used to make the buster part machine gun. Oh, I need that. I think everything else I can sell. Oh, I should probably have my health fixed. call roll. Nope, there is nothing in memory card 2. I'm gonna need all that. Ooh, that gets me. I guess this will be good when I'm doing the ruin itself, but I can't use that against the planes. I think I'll get a buster part that I can use. Boring. Having max energy and decent range and max rapid would be great. Size of your nuts is astounding. Don't look. Dogs goes all this life without saying thank you. It's because dogs can't speak English. Doing your mom was first said by former President Richard Nixon to Joseph Stalin. You know what? I would believe that. Oh, I'm a bit tired. Jacket. That's my 12, 13. I'll hold on to the rest. Saying that. You're gonna clip me saying that. Nope. Nope. Rage might do it, but I shall not. I don't wanna. Nope. Just say it. Say it to Rage out of nowhere. He'll say it. Rage will do it. I almost guarantee it. I'm not talking to Gramps. He's gonna ramble on about the main gate and how it robbed him. Or something like that. You see, I'm not the rage guy. I have 183 followers. Rage has 423. Why don't you talk to Gramps? He's in a delivery room. Same thing. You're so right, King. I'm not saying. I don't want to say it. Nuh-uh. Oh, hi, Mega Man. Have you heard about the main gate? Yes, I have. Don't let your guard down. The main gate is gonna get to us all. Why don't you talk to Gramps? He's in the coffin 6 feet under in the cemetery. He'll give you good advice. Yep, let's go. Mega Man, are you ready? Up and away!
Here we go!
Oh, you didn't say... Up and away! Are you ready?
No.
Game. Mega Man Legends of the Depression Saga. Magic Legends 3. Mega Man Teenager Saga. I mean, he is 14.
I've never seen a sight like this before. There's a big pit in the middle, and I can't get any readings from inside.
Looking out booty is now a quest.
What could be in there? Mega Man, are you okay? Can you see a door somewhere? Looks like the power's off there, too. Maybe you'll be able to find the generator somewhere in there.
So I have to go into the generator first.
I can't get any readings of that room, Mega Man. My monitor's completely blank. Take a look around and let me know what you see.
Mega Man Teenage Adventures Quest.
It's my guess the power's out in that room. Can you see a switch anywhere?
I don't see any switches. But there's some writing here.
It says...
Let's see. It says... Operation Room 2. Emergency system activation requires direct password input from Eden or the insertion of 3 level 2... Or higher prototype anthro unit ID cards.
What's a prototype anthro unit? I've never heard of that before. Well, whatever that is, you need 3 ID cards, right? If we're lucky, you'll be able to find them inside there.
Get this, we're lucky, we'll find them inside here. Bad news is, will activate Genocide himself. He's gonna kill everyone. Oh. one. It could have made the game a whole lot funnier if Mega Man was blind like Toph. Like, one of them is like, look at this! And she's like, oh yeah, I totally understand that. I'm still blind. Toph, did you see all the signs put up about you? Oh yeah, blind. Avatar making blind jokes is funny. Cut him down! And stand my ground. There's a hole in the wall. Anything inside a refractor shard? $450. There's a hole in the wall. Anything inside? Tell on. Oh, that's for the active buster. Because it's not directed at blind people. The jokes she makes just gives the vibe of, hey, genius, I'm still blind, you know? I like to imagine that Toph had a Canadian accent at one point. Hey, don't you know I'm still blind? What you talking about? Because Canadians talk like that. Decent cash. Is there another one on this? No, I'm just stupid. I want that. What you looking for, eh? Oh, that's also for the active buster. Check this real quick. Nothing. No, we're looking for the AAA. Oh, isn't that from Letterkenny or whatever? Yeah, AAA is just down the road, eh? Antique bell, I can't use that.
Control room once I found the others.
So this is the door I came from. So then this is the one I need to go to. This one will take me to the generator. Yep. Wait, isn't this the same game that you barely finished? Are you talking about yesterday? Because if you're talking about yesterday, this is the same game as yesterday. also stuff for the Active Buster. No, the 4-hour boss. No, this is the first game. That was the second Legends game. I mean, you have a point. Money. So I have how many of the cards? Two, right? Okay, this is the second card. It took me a second. Spiders, break the wall and fight the dogs. That's a lot of them. Just one. It's two.
A secret room in there.
These are actual lines from a cartoon.
I mean, who made them and why?
I mean, yeah.
You know, we go around doing digs all over the place, but is it right? It's almost like stealing.
Too late for that philosophy. We're about to die.
I'm picking up three reaver bots close by. Watch out!
Oh.
I think it's safe.
I'm coming out for another 46,000. That's the last one. Why does this bridge go all the way over here? There's nothing here. Okay, I have to... Okay, I could activate it now. Sokka makes a bad drawing of Lost Appa. Hey, I think you look just like him. Thank you, I worked really hard to... Why did you feel the need to do that? You see, you say all these lines, and I can immediately hear all the voices in my head. Probably because I'm schizophrenic, but it's also funny. Once I open the main gate, I am, for better or worse, locked into the boss fight. So anything I can do to prepare for it, let me see what I have so far. Exactly. Anti-bell is useful. I think I get the sniper part. think the sniper part has one attack, which means it can't use it. The Koros are alright, but cringe. Exactly. And it's used to make the active buster. Used to make the sniper scope buster part. That might have to be how I build the rest of the buster, though, which kind of sucks. That's not great because it takes away my max energy. Okay, let me go back to the forest. Talking about bending ability used to be special to the avatar, but then some guy can do it now without entering full avatar state.
Okay, Mega Man, hold on.
Yeah.
Lift up.
And then you find out that all those turtles were the ones that grant the abilities. Like, anyone can be the avatar. Anyone can be the avatar. And it was his Prophet's army and his avatar too. Avatar stayed because he beat the fire leader while they were more powerful. Didn't he do it twice? There was Sozin's Comet and the Summer Solstice that they were fighting to get to. It's just the game of the night. It could be. I'm pretty close. Kind of close to done. Imagine following after Rage Guy? Couldn't be me. I mean, true. Welcome, new viewer Rage. Waddle's about to fight. He's about to try and fight a boss. There's three people. Bojo's here, Rage is here, Cake is here. Gang's all here. I've been lurking without speaking. I mean, you didn't even use the funny lurk command. Wait, actually? By not raid? That's not the worst idea. By W, an energy drink that doesn't give people crashes and headaches like G Fuel. People get headaches from G Fuel? I have never got... Well, crashes, If you're getting crashes from caffeine, you're drinking too much. Drink a Mountain Dew or don't, if whatever. Like after the caffeine wears out. Yeah, I mean, if you have caffeine crashes, you're drinking a lot of caffeine. Like, I might drink a Mountain Dew or two a day.
Ready
drinks
to go,
Chief Fuel. Car crashes into house. You see, he gets it. I drink Mountain Dew a lot. G Fuel is worse. I don't think I would ever drink G Fuel or recommend anyone drink G Fuel. This is a smaller brand. We gotta start somewhere. You want to talk about smaller brands that are getting bigger? Dr. Squatch, you should use it. It's great. Sponsor me, Dr. Squatch. I already use your products regularly. I'm a gamer that bathes regularly, so I'm a fake gamer. How many fake gamers are out there? I can drink like 2 or more liters per day of Pepsi. Okay, but Pepsi doesn't have the energy drink kind of caffeine. If you look at the back of, like, those, like, special, like, Mountain Dew energy drinks or, like, Monster or Bang or whatever, smaller brands that are getting bigger, like Waddle Dee Legends that created Grilk. How did we do that? It feels like a fever dream. Mega Man Volnus, my favorite voice actor. This is it.
This is it. Once I'm inside the main gate, we should be able to figure out why the Reaver boss activated like
that. I forgot how we created grape milk.
How come we can read these ancient letters?
Mountain Dew is so good. True. Sometimes you just gotta have some of that Baja Blast. Some of that, Mountain Dew Spark, that good Code Red, or that sick voltage. Not the regular, though. The regular is just Baja's trash. Because we only have the clear one. Oh, that's right, I forgot Americans are like entitled to like 17,000 different flavors of Baja Blast. Not Baja Blast, but Mountain Dew. I don't know about the best. I can drink a pretty unhealthy amount of Spark. Have like 80% sugar there. Hold on, are you serious? Total sugar is 62, includes 62 added sugars. How can you have 124% added sugar? Jeez, I'm not gonna have teeth when I'm done. Taco Bell Baja Blast Freeze is good. It's alright. If I'm going to Taco Bell to get a freeze, that wild cherry is my go-to. I open up bottle Pepsi and find it not sparkling enough. That's the worst feeling. The US products have more sugar overall. Yeah, our bread has sugar. These pretzels have the nutrition facts on them. These pretzels would have sugar. I bet they do. They say cut sugar out of your diet. Proceeds to put sugar in everything. Just like Safwa Fair is everywhere, that sugar is everywhere. We're even told to bake with sugar. were making soft homemade pretzels. Yeah, this stuff, and then add sugar. Add 16 cups of sugar. It only makes one pretzel. The thing I said is that if the product in Europe has around 1 to 2 grams of sugar, the US product has 10 grams or more. Bojo. If your Mountain Dew has 1 to 2 grams of sugar, it's not 10. Oh, no, no. It's not 10. 62. 62 grams of sugar for this bottle. This little bottle right here that comes in a 6-pack.
Okay, Mega Man, hold on. Lift off!
Oh, I thought you were talking about the soda. I have no idea how much sugar is in bread. Welcome. The track that Mega Man Legends is identified with. It only plays in the cutscene. And it's great. Because now I'm about to fight a warship.
It's the bonds.
Now that
hey, look, it's the raid thing.
For us. We don't need to keep him around any longer. Time to blow him and that ship of his
to kingdom come.
All port cannons, prepare to fire. Fire!
Fire!
They're trying to lose us in the clouds. After them!
Remember how we did it the last time. After consecutively, effortlessly destroying everything they've ever built, let's take our home, our warship, to shoot them down.
Closing in on us. Mega Man, can you take them out?
No problem, Roll.
Final battle with the Gesellschaft.
Mission start!
I don't think I have enough rapid for this. It'll at least give me some range. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's very bad.
Thank you.
I think I've goofed this. I'm sorry, Roll. I'm at just above half health. Roll, they're right on top of us.
Roll, they're right on top of us.
I'm on it, Mega Man. Here we go.
Impossible! They shot down all the drugs. But they bought us enough time to catch up with
Blue Boy there. Huh?
Where'd they go? They're gone.
Diesel, they're underneath us. They're right below the Gessel shaft.
Underneath? They couldn't have. They must have discovered our weak spot. Battle station.
That was the best line possible.
They want to go out fighting,
just like cornered rats. On your toes, everyone!
Roger!
They must have discovered our weak spot.
Take out their weak points one by one.
That's very bad. That is very bad. Try not to take too much damage here. One second, Bojo. It doesn't reach. Crap. That's fine. Eliminate the wing.
Another hit? What kind of firepower are they packing on that little ship?
Okay, I need ever so slightly more range. Okay, I'll have enough.
still flying. There must be some place we haven't been yet. Where could it be? Mega Man?
Crap. That's bad.
Mission complete!
First try, please. I don't want to have to redo this fight.
Mega Man, if we're not careful, we'll be caught in the explosion. We've got to get out of here.
Right.
Just like that, 14-year-old boy takes down Warship. And now I fight the escape pod.
You didn't think you'd be able to take care of us that easily, did you? But they still managed to get me. I can't move my arm.
It's up to you, Tron.
Get him!
Leave it to me, Teasel. He's gone too far this time. No more playing.
You attacked us, lady. I'll show them. I'm gonna have to prioritize range. Where is she? Am I not able to hit? There we go. Oh. Bad. Hit her! That's a good phrase for right now. Up, please. Got her. Don't you dare. Oh. I almost cried.
Tried our best, but sometimes your best isn't good enough. We lost fair and square. That's life.
Bye. did eject. Didn't they?
I don't think so.
Maybe. Maybe we should have taken it easier on them.
Maybe.
Oh, I don't have to redo it. Oh, praise. Oh, I'm almost dead. My shield's broken. Reek, where's Bojo? Someone summon Bojo really quick. Oh, here, there he is. Never mind. Gramps, stop talking. You killer child. Hold on, Bojo. It gets better. Just remember, Roll is Mega Man's sister.
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Whoops.
Get out of here now! Next time, knock before opening the door.
Sorry, Roll.
Remember, this game is rated E for everyone. Okay, I don't really need the range as much anymore. They can go back to the triple access. Because I can't really afford to have no range. No, Bojo's not saying anything, he's clipping it. Or he's either saying a lot or he's clipping it. And either way, probably more scared of the clipping it. Okay. Thank you, Bojo. Wait, maybe he didn't know. I'm sleepy. Maybe I'll maybe I won't. Never know. Been 3 or 4 days with minimal sleep. You should get some sleep then. Actually, I should use this. Some sleep. From who? Who sells some sleep? Me. I sell sleep. I'm, the sleep salesman. Sorry, we're fresh out. I don't think I can use that yet. How much for sleep? We're sold out. It's a very popular item these days. I'll take your secret stash. For free. At gunpoint? Wait, what am I doing? I have to go to the main gate. The secret to sleep, Bojo, is... Let me hold on, let me end stream. Nope. I have no sleep for sale. Bojo, if you don't get some sleep, you're gonna become a sleep crack addict.
I'll suck you off for some sleep.
Bark, 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 bark. Kick. No, you didn't. Okay, where's the cat that I can put in my pocket? I think it's this one. Meow? Take it home. Cat is now in my pocket. Oh, main gate.
Mega Man, be careful. I don't like the looks of this place.
I'm gonna change Buster to Max Rapid. Close to Max Rapid. Got him down! Did you start a mission with a cat in your pocket? Don't worry about it. That's neither here nor there. No, I didn't. I don't know what you're talking about. Got him down! That Buster part. I cannot. I forgot to sell the sniper scope.
I'm starting to do a lot of
spawns. Bye, roll. Unlock subsidies.
They should have appeared somewhere on the island. Guess it's time to start looking for them.
Thank you. That would be one dog. It's a hole in the wall. Anything inside? You found money. $2,000 in the wall. It's a hole in the wall. Is there anything inside? You found a shiny red stone. Oh! I have to fight Bruno with that missing health now. Please stop. Oh! No! Scanning on me. Gimmicks. They work every time. I guess this is close to full outcome as I'm gonna get back to. There's money. I could go and do drill arm stuff. I don't think I'm gonna get much for it. Holes in the wall in here. I guess all that's left to do now is fight Bruno. Drill arm spot. What do I need to fight Bruno?
Run away!
Ooh. This fight could very easily be entirely miserable. Pretty big.
Wow, that's pretty big. I wonder what it is.
Wait, that mark.
Wait, that mark.
Diesel, you better not be eating that entire pizza yourself.
See, Bojo, I didn't kill them. Yet.
There's not going to be any pizza left.
Huh?
You.
What are you doing here? Tron! Hurry up, get on board. It's time to activate Bruno.
This robot is my masterpiece. You're welcome to try and stop us. But you won't stand a chance
this time.
See you! Wait! Thanks for waiting, Teasel! Let's go! Everyone ready? We're moving out!
Roger!
Mrs. Tron looks happy.
It's powering up!
It's powering up!
This is the final fight with the Bonds. Coupled by great music. Oh, I scared. Oh. I should change it to free love. How did that go through the fence? We'll be right back. shield now. It costs 2,000 for me to get another shield repair. I'm using it now. Just stays on you the whole time. Sealed on the account of emergency. Ow. What's the door to leave? Was that a gate over here? Okay, no, there wasn't. There. And now they're dead. Sort of.
Okay, Blue Boy, I must know. What's your name?
Me? My name is
Mega Man Volmont.
Mega Man, is it? You know, I've been in this business a long time, but this is the first time anyone's ever given me this much trouble. Yet, it feels good somehow being beaten by you like this. Almost as though I've met my match.
Tizzle!
I can face the facts. I lost, you won. I'm gonna try to forget this entire incident. Ah, it feels good to say that. My heart feels as clean as the blue sky on a cloudless day. See you around, Mega Man.
Oh, it's so unfortunate that his voice actor had to own child porn.
Wait!
Then, does this mean I'll never see him again?
Tron. Once he finds the treasure, we'll wait for our chance and take it from him.
What?
You didn't think I was going to just walk away, did you?
Now that's the Teasel I know.
You bet it is. Old Teasel never gives up. I'll get that treasure sooner or later, one way or the other.
Now I should have access to new things in the shop. First, kick the dog. Meanwhile, I fought the boss that nearly destroyed the city with a cat in my pocket. Actually, is the cat actually in my pocket? Hold on. Guess not technically then. Shield repairs 1,000. Take a defense shield. Don't need a hyper cartridge. Yep, I cannot technically use that. I also cannot use the sniper scope. I think I'll go to Uptown and I'll get the worst one out of the way now. Because that's the one I have to do a boss fight for, and it's gonna be obnoxious because he closes his weak point up when he gets hit. Oh, I can run Max Rapid now, well, kinda. Just make the drill arm. Just make the auto battery. I never turned off the PlayStation 3 last night. Good, it shut itself off. Ooh, that would have been no bonus. before I go in. Okay, Max is out of energy, which means I don't have to worry about that anymore, which means I can run the Rapid Striker instead. And then... actually, I don't think I really want to change anything else other than that. Because it'll give me decent range, it'll give me great Rapid.
So this underground city must be where the prototype Anthem is. But how am I going to find the key to the city of Anthem?
Why can I not hit that? Great. Oh, great. Stop that. Thank you. lights off. One more cycle.
Got it.
Squish, squish, squish. That's one done, and I didn't have to use my energy canteen. Oh, finally, music that is. scared me. Really? How far can I boost my range? Wow. Come over here. Come on, come over here. There we go. There we go. that's him down. I think there's two or three of each.
Somewhere. I better take a look around. That's two. Just one more.
With a little spinal in your cup. There you are. Radio control dudes. Candy's dad. I can't remember what's around here.
Opening somewhere. I better take a look around. There. This should be the last key. Now all I have to do is open the central gate.
I haven't really looked up in here. There's not much to look up at. Should I really go and get... I don't think there's any other Buster parts I can get. I'll just be content with what I have. I have to not spend any of my energy canteen until I get to a save point. Run past... Well, I could fight him. He'll give me a health drop. This is not busy trying to break my shields at every turn. crap. Oh no, I only broke shield. That's fine. See who's here. All right.
Huh? There's some writing. Watcher. What is that supposed to mean?
Well, if it had done that first, it would have made more sense. If it would have done looking at the doors first.
The second door. What is this? It reads
sleeper.
Third door. What does this one say? Dreamer? Well, it should be the last one. What's happening to me? This is the first time I've ever been here, but I feel like I've seen this before. Something is telling me there's danger here, but it shouldn't be opened.
It's a man?
A person?
Was it you who awoke me? It is somewhat earlier than I had planned, but no matter. Thank you for awakening me. Have we met before? Oh, please forgive me. You are a purifier model, assigned to the direct command of Mother. As I recall, you were designated Mega Man Trigger. Please forgive me. I did not recognize you in your current configuration.
You know me?
You don't remember? Ah, I see. You have suffered memory loss, yes? Then for what purpose have you awakened me? I assume that your reason for coming here is to purge the carbons that have overpropagated during the time I was inactive.
Carbons? Purge? What are you talking about?
According to Urban Military Security Ordinance A10, the number of carbon units is not allowed to increase beyond the pre-specified limit. If this happens, they are to be purged immediately. My observation, if left unattended, the carbons will reproduce indefinitely. Their numbers will grow, polluting the surface world. They can be quite a nuisance.
Carbons? Do you mean the people on the island?
The carbons fit mass population model B. They are unstable, very difficult to control. Perhaps it would be better to simply reinitialize.
Reinitialize? Well, I haven't understood much of what you've been saying, but when you say reinitialize, do you mean no? Huh?
This is quite incredible. It would be much simpler if I had the assistance of a proficient unit, such as yourself. Once my task is complete, I shall inquire as to the presence of a backup of your memory on Eden. Until then, please remain where you are. Yes, until then.
What?
Did you hear that, Diesel?
Yep. Something tells me he's not kidding either. I really think he plans to kill everyone on the island.
Diesel, we've got to do something. We've got to stop him.
That's easier said than done. Besides, do you think we could beat him?
Well, What about Mega Man?
I don't like it, but I can't think of anything better, so... Oh, here's a problem. Hey, Trom! How do you stop this thing?
Oh, this?
Like this!
Mega Man, are you all right?
Thanks for your help.
Come on, hurry up! He's getting away!
Right.
It's not over between you and me. I won't forgive you if you die or anything stupid like that, so be careful in there, okay?
Right. See you later.
Don't worry, Tron. If anyone can do it, he can.
I know.
Oh. Actually, I can just ignore you. I'm not taking that. I know it's the power. I know it's the max power. I can't use it. Hi there. Hi there. As if the entire main gate is under the control of Mega Man Juno. You can't even shoot it directly. Save. Okay, I believe the distance of the room is about this far. Gambling rage beans tonight. Hold on. Let me finish this.
It appears I miscalculated the odds of your ability to escape that trap. You are, however, too late. Eden was activated as soon as I entered this room. It cannot be deactivated as long as I, the master key of this island, remain here in this control room. All that remains now is to wait for Eden to enter transmission range and send
you gambling rage beans on this, or you're gambling rage beans on your channel. Actually, hold on, let me just take a look.
Once that command is received, the 10,000 workers aboard Eden will execute it immediately. My estimates indicate their work will be completed in less than 5 minutes.
Now that Eden has been activated,
Any further interference from you will remain on file, thus tarnishing my operating record. Fortunately, you are suffering from memory loss and fragmentation. Therefore, as keeper of this island, I hereby exercise my prerogative of correctional dispensation.
Prerogative of correctional? What?
Allow me to rephrase. I will exercise my authority to terminate your program. Ready?
I have nothing else to commentate on. How about that? First phase over. My.
It would appear that I have made an error.
No!
No!
You were nearly successful in terminating my life support subroutine functions. But do not be disappointed. It appears it will take longer than anticipated for Eden to reach its optimal altitude. If you can terminate me before then, you will be able to stop it. Assuming you are capable of deactivating me.
What?
What?
Shoot him. Don't let him transform. Shoot him.
Are you ready?
Oh, that was lame. Hold on, do it again. Do the ball again. I just want to see the ball hit the ground. There you go. Does it not do that if I look at it? Jump too early. He's never going to do the ball again. Is it because I looked at it when it hit the ground? Ball. Yeah, when you do the ball. Do it.
Are you ready?
He's never gonna do the ball again. There it goes.
Are you ready?
Okay, now I can tell you. My, my. It would appear that I have made an error.
It appears I was in error assuming that a bureaucratic model such as myself would be able to best you in hand-to-hand combat. However, I was successful in keeping you occupied long enough for Eden to achieve optimal altitude before you could interfere. This is Mega Man Juno. Bureaucratic Model 3rd Class, authorization number 8677, requesting a reinitialization of this island's systems and a memory backup of its bureaucratic systems.
Stop!
Stop!
Stop it!
If you wish to shoot me, please do not hesitate. My program has already been backed up in Eden's central core. I eagerly await my next activation.
Eden systems ready, awaiting confirmation. Requested backup of bureaucratic model Mega Man Juno complete. Execution of catalog's reinitialization program will commence in 100 seconds.
What should I do?
Interrupt command. Priority command rerouted to purifier first class Mega Man trigger. Under suspicion of malfunction, bureaucratic model third class Juno has been deactivated by Mega Man trigger as per ordinance 103. Mega Man trigger hereby requests the indefinite postponement of the previous reinitialization order and the deletion of bureaucratic model Juno's backup data. Trigger hereby assumes all bureaucratic authority for the district and will petition Mother for guidance at a future date.
Command reroute acknowledged. Priority given to purifier first class's command. Eden resuming standby mode and returning to pre-designated coordinates. Deleting log of purifier first class's correspondence as required by security ordinances. Requesting that notification to Mother be carried out by purifier first class.
Data? There's nothing to worry about anymore, Mega Man. Everything should return to normal shortly.
Do you know who I am?
I'm your peripheral memory storage device. You originally created me so your memory couldn't be scanned by Mother 2. I can't tell you anything yet.
But soon
I'll be able to tell you everything. What you are, why you lost your
memory,
your original function,
and mission.
Scared you.
You're always running off like that, making me worry myself sick over you.
somehow. I know you'll always make it back. I have faith in you.
Thanks. See you soon. Data, let's go.
Ready, Mega Man?
Ready.
All right, time to leave. 4 hours and 47 minutes.
Thank you so much for your help.
We can't skip
that. Take care of yourself.
Bye, take care.
Bye.
See you later, Amelia.
Key.
Is over, but I am always gotta watch this last cutscene.
After all that, we still didn't find out anything about your mom and dad.
Well, it can't be helped. It's not like we meant to come here in the first place, right? But everything worked out in the end, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Mega Man. Did something happen while you were underground?
Huh? Yeah. Well, not really. Don't worry about it.
Well, I don't know, but... don't ever forget that I'll always believe in you, okay?
Roll!
Mega Man!
Roll! Look outside! The island!
Mega Man?
Okay.
What is it?
Whoa, left!
Huh? Okay. Hey, isn't that...
They all came to see us all.
Hey! Thank you so much!
Bye-bye!
I hope those of you at home are watching. Our brave heroes are taking off, heading for new adventures. As you can see, the people of Catalogs have come out to send them off and wish them well.
Hey everybody!
They were all really nice people.
Maybe we'll come back in June and see them again.
Yeah.
Okay, setting new course.
Here we go!
Check your equipment readings and make sure everything's in working order. I swear this treasure will be ours or my name's not Bond.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Why was the song on the vinyl soundtrack that I bought? That it's appropriate to send Bojo to some reason.
What should I do?
Try to raid this guy who's speed run. Oh, actually, let me take a look.
Hey, everybody! They were all really nice people. Maybe we'll come back here and see them again.
Just want to look at the channel. Come on.
Well, there they go. Not a care in the world. Hey, Tron, can't this thing go any faster?
No, it can't. I had to gather up all the spare parts from everything he blew up to build this. That's right, that's right.
We'll just have to rough it until we get to the next island. If we sell what we found, we'll get back what we lost and then some. We'll live like kings.
I think I should still be seen live.
Who would have thought there was such a huge refractor down there, and all we had to do was just wander in and pick it up? I told you we'd have the last laugh.
That's assuming we make it to the next island without sinking. Oh well, at least it's in a good mood.
I like how they knew after they made the first game, to be continued. We're gonna keep it going, whether it sells well or not. As do 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 do, boy.